What up, y'all? This is B-ritt back at it with another video. We are playing Skyrim today and heading to the Shrine of Azura. My name is Brittany. Thank you for watching. I do appreciate you guys coming by. We're just gonna make our quick. Oh, there's a bear. We need to kill the bear first. I'm sorry. But bear, you must die. You must die! Haha! That's right. That's right. You stay down. Yeah, that's right. Fall over. Give me your soul. Give it to me. Give it to me now! Soul is mine! Eat my mace, bear! That's what I thought. Anyway, okay. So back to what I was saying. Shrine of Azura, we're gonna make this into a two-part series for the Black Star questline, just because that dungeon is awfully big. It's right up there, you can actually see her off the mountain. She's gorgeous! So I'm gonna fast forward, like, running up there. So I hope you guys appreciate that.
Maik is always in search of calibers, yet he finds none. Where could they have gone? Maik hears many stories of war, yet few of them are true.
Get it away from me. Get it away.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know. But Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. This has all been foreseen, and we must play our parts.
Sorry, could you describe the smell?
I don't care how many colleges they build, or how much the sea swallows up.
Exploded.
I'll outlast them all.
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar.
I don't deal with any college app. My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close. But who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions.
Please, come home. Just come home.
You're working with the Daedra? Right. Now tell me the one about the Argonian maid and the lusty baron.
Why? Because I'd rather be here trying to keep my only brother from drinking himself again.
Just calm down. I'll tell you everything. What do you know about soul gems? They are, except the gem is always consumed. They're frail, except for one. Azura's Star. A Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning. Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Ilan Alta's deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. Until next time.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you
getting jumpy, I guess. Did you hear something?
Uh... someone there.
Mine's playing tricks on me. Thank you.
Alright, so like I said before, this is going to be a two-parter for the Black Star questline for the Shrine of Azura. Right through this door is actually the entrance to the lower part of the dungeon, and then down there from the waterfall is the entrance, so it's make it quick, exit, escape, and that's my escape. Bye!